I reckon I didn't watch that match.
We are back live on Friday Night SmackDown. I'm Fox with Stephanie McMahon. And speaking of Stephanie, Horns just released its list of the world's most influential chief marketing officers, executives from some great companies around the world like P&G and BMW, Lego, Microsoft, and many others. WWE's own Stephanie, championing women's equality, for speaking out against racism, and for providing the safety of our WWE fans and superstars during this COVID-19 pandemic. Congratulations, Stephanie.
Well, tonight's show just got a little bit bigger because we are going to have a second title match. That's right, your boys, The New Day, will be taking on Shinsuke Nakamura and Cesaro for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. And back to the draft. Now the first pick of the second round, Raw, is about to become phenomenal with AJ Styles.
Surrounded by cheaters like Jeff Hardy and that neckbeard and loudmouth Sami Zayn. I'm going to Raw. And my future, it looks